lack of uniformity has been cited as one of the major obstacles to further growth in this important industry. I believe that by coming together in this big event in Malaysia Halal Week, where global players convene under one roof, is one agenda which will hopefully close the gap between all of us in the interest of the advancement of the halal industry.
Malaysia being the pioneer in the halal industry, we started this industry nearly 40 years ago. We have been acknowledged as the global reference center by many countries around the world when it comes to halal. So I feel that it's just appropriate that we take the leadership in looking at the issues pertaining to the halal food insecurity.
There are a few challenges that we face when we talk about food security. Number one is the growing population by itself. We will be more than 10 billion growth in 40 years to come. Right now, we are already 7.1 billion people living in urban areas. Secondly, is in terms of the pressures, global pressures, economic pressures, political pressures. And thirdly, is on the drying up of our earth. Yeah, that is very crucial itself.
Malaysia has established itself as a halal hub. It has developed high quality halal standards. It has strong institutions here that support the private sector. And it has built a real ecosystem that supports the development of SMEs and the halal industry to become competitive and strong internationally.
I see that Malaysia has a great potential, in particular in this halal vaccine area, because we have enough infrastructure, government support, as well as well-trained people in the biotechnology area.